everyone. Isn't he a beautiful little horse?
Yes, he is. Now, Stormy will be back out at the end of our show. If anyone would like to get a photograph with him, he'll be out here for a few minutes once our performance is finished. And yes, we will clean him up before he comes back. Okay, Storm. You're finished. You can go now. You're all done. No, the door's the other way. See you later. No, those aren't real. You can't eat those. Bye, Storm. Take your time. We got all night. Oh, boy. Bye. All right. Now, the next horse I'd like to introduce is our newest performer here on our show. He's also our youngest performer. This is his first summer out on tour, and we've been playing with him to see what he likes to do, and we thought you might like to meet him. What do you think?
Yeah?
Yeah? Are you sure? All right. Let's meet little Oliver. Hey!
Aww.
Wow. Nice job. Thank you. All right. This is Oliver, everyone. He's 5 years old. He is an American miniature stallion, although he has the tail of a full-size horse that I'm going to tie up for my safety. I have been known to trip over it more times than I care to say. Now, since he's so small, we thought it would be fun to try to teach a horse a dog trick. Where are you going? So Oliver is going to show you his rendition of the weave poles. Are you ready? Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, quick, quick. Good job. Good job. One more time. Let's go. Whoop. Come on. Woo. That's all right. Nice job.
Woo.
No biting. Now, the other thing Oliver is working on is walking on his hind legs, and he's doing quite a good job at that.
Wow, look at that.
All right. Nice job.
Yay!
Can you take a nice bow for everybody? No, a bow. We're not counting. We're bowing. How quickly they learn to do two things at once out here. There we go. All right. Very
good
nice.
Job.
Isn't he adorable, everyone? Just the size to bring in your house. Right? Yeah. No. There's always got to be a no. Come on. I'm sure there's some of you out there that sleep in bed with a big dog at night. Right? Big dog, little horse, snuggle right up in bed with you. Right? Yeah. Why not? Well, he doesn't come in our house. He has his own house. But I'm sure he wouldn't mind having his own bedroom. Right? Yes, you would. All right. See you later, kid. Thank you. Behave. Oh, boy. He's so bad because he's so cute, you can't ever get mad at him. Now, the next horse I'm going to introduce, I'm going to need a little bit of help. He is our party animal. He gets into the apple juice back there a little bit too much sometimes. So we have to make sure he's awake to get him ready for the show. And then we have to make sure he's awake so he doesn't miss his cue to come out for the show. So, on the count of three, I need everybody to make some noise to make sure this party animal's ready. Okay, are you ready? One, two, three!
Woo!
Oh, you weren't making any noise over there. I saw that. Come on, kids, you gotta help me out. Now, this is your chance to scream as loud as you want and not get in trouble for it. Okay? Are you ready? One, two, three! party animal out here.
A little bit of Monica.
Oh my goodness. Nice. Oh my goodness. Nice hat. Oh, I think somebody else has been in the Applebee's. Oh boy. Okay, you have a hat and you have sunglasses on? It's nighttime. He thinks he's a big star. He needs his shades on. And you have beads. Oh boy. I don't want to know where those came from. You guys can keep that between yourselves. Well, this is Vita, everyone. He is full grown. He won't get any taller. He may get a little wider as he gets older, but he won't get any taller. Now, he came to us a few years ago, never had a job. He's not real sure he wanted a job. He's one of those moody stallions that does whatever he wants, whenever he wants. So we've tried to teach him a few things. So we want to show you some of the things we hope he's learned. All right, can you get up on the pedestal? See what I mean? Can you think about getting up on the pedestal? One step closer. Come on, let's go. Thank you. Very nice job. Yes. As you can see, he thinks quite highly of himself. Yes. You think you're pretty cute, don't you? Yes. Well, we can't argue with that, can we? No, we can't. You are pretty cute. All right. Are you having a good time? That's great. That's all that matters to us is that you're happy. That's right. When you're happy, everybody's happy. Yeah, okay. Hold that thought. All right. Well, since you're so happy to be here, great, and you're having such a good time, wonderful, how about giving everybody a nice big smile? Can you do that? All right. Big smile for everybody. That is not a smile. No, I don't think so. Turn around here. That is not a smile. Come on, let's go. Stop fooling around. Big smile for everybody.
Aww.
Okay, not bad. All right. Now, he's learned to do a trick that takes a lot of balance and a lot of concentration. Are you ready? Okay, he says he's ready. Let's see how ready you are. Come on up. Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. All right, very nice.
Good job.
Come on around here. Take a nice bow for everybody. No, no, they don't want to see that side of you. That's not your best side. Thank you. All the way down. There we go. Hey, hey, stay there for a second. Thank you. All right. Everyone say goodbye to Vita. He's got to go take a rest, you know. He thinks he works pretty hard out here. All right. See you later, kid. Oh, what do we have there? Look at that. You can own your very own Oliver. Isn't that cute? I bet he's better behaved than our Oliver is, for sure. You can get one of those right over in the feeding tent right after the show. Thank you. See you later. All right. Now, the next horse I'd like to introduce is a very special horse here on our show. Although all of our horses are special, his name is Hale Bop Comet. He is half Arabian, half Holsteiner. And I'm going to hop on and do a little riding demonstration here for you tonight.
God, it's beautiful. Wow, that's a beautiful color.
Thank you. All right, do I have any riders out here? Oh, you are your rider. All right. Okay, good. No. All right, I'm going to shut off my mic because I don't want it to make so much noise. So enjoy.
Thank you. sideways.
Now they won't.
Wow.
Show them sideways.
Oh, wow.
Train them like that. Right?
He's probably made a lot of money for him.
Oh, hell no.
God, look at that. Ain't that how they're supposed to do it?
They're pulling on the reins and kicking at the same time. They're making them jump like he's running for a space level.
Thank you, everyone. And this is Comet. Very nice job, buddy. Well, we'd like to thank all of you for coming to visit us. We hope you enjoyed our equine performers as much as we enjoy working with them every day. Stormy's on his way out if anyone would like to get a photo with him. He'll be out here for a few minutes, and please enjoy this Halloween here at the fair. Thanks, everybody, for coming to visit us.
Beautiful.
Oh, you're dirty.